Welcome back, guys. This is Commander Corley here, and dawn is breaking on this gorgeous day here on the Earth planet. We are back in the adventure where we have to take care of the base up there, the space base. We have to go up there and defend it. Right now, we've got our survival kit, oxygen farm, well, the hydrogen farm on this planet. Our basic assembler and refinery up and going, and we've got production up and running while we are building up this miner. Yes, this is Splitzy's Butterball Miner. I absolutely enjoy using this one since he released it. Thank you again, Splitzy, for releasing this blueprint. And we're going to continue working on it today. I left y'all guys at the end of last episode. We needed to get some more iron, so we're going to go get that today. Head right over next door to where we've got our little iron mine set up. And find the hole. Where did the hole go? No. I don't see a hole. Anywhere. Could've swore I dug a hole. Could've swore I did. Dug a hole. Okay, well, I guess we will dig a new one. Like it's that deep anyway. And there's the iron. Glorious, glorious iron. Knock out a few of those trees. That way they're not in the way. Going back and forth. Yeah. straight there and straight back now. Don't have to worry about. There's my other hole. I like this one better. Don't have to worry about trees anymore. How much do you need? 68, I think. Up here. Energy low. Replenish the old energy. Right. Those guys are finished. Guys out here. Cargo number one. Cargo number two. Cargo number three. Cargo number four. All right, she's coming along, taking shape nicely. So let's see here. Water detector. This is just cosmetic. get all this cosmetic done here while that's building some more thrusters. Oh, looks like I'm out of steel plates. And I'm out of cobalt and nickel. So I'll grab some more nickel and grab some cobalt. Right past the hole. There we go. Should have known one run. Should have known one run would not be enough. Nickel, grab cobalt. Got a bunch of nickel. Let's go grab cobalt. Cobalt over here. Guess not. I don't know how far down the cobalt was. Could be further down than my drill can detect. But we'll see. Well, guys, it looks like I'm running back to base because I forgot to get that hydrogen bottle. So I'm gonna end up stopping this episode here. Because it's a 4 kilometer trek back. But check back with me next time. See what we got done, because we're needing some cobalt. So. Next time I'll remember the bottle and we can get plenty of cobalt. But till then, guys, this is Corley signing off. Hey guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful looking figures and wonderful looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground top areas. You got your dice, all kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Ryotek Corporation. Until next time.